Now, we are going to stretch our neck and our shoulders. So, getting into a comfortable seated position, whatever that is for you. It could be cross-legged like me. Your legs can be on the side. Your legs can be straight up. Your legs can be straight out. Whatever is comfortable for your lower back and any hips, anything, whatever's comfortable for you, you do that. Sitting up nice and tall, let's bring our palms open. So we're being open to receive. Sitting up nice and tall, open to positivity, open to hearing my thoughts and my words being expressed, open to possibilities. Shoulders up, back and down, sitting up nice and tall. Breathing nice and steady, being grateful for this time. So proud of you for taking this time for you. Very important. I want you to feel proud of yourself for doing so. Bring your head your right ear going towards your right shoulder. Feeling the stretch on your left side of your neck. Still breathing nice and steady. Sitting up nice and tall, sit bones even on the floor. Raising your chin up and pausing up tall. Feeling the stretch in your neck and the front. Breathing. Shoulders still up, back, down, straight spine. Sitting up tall, turn to the right. And switch your gaze over to the left side. Turn to the right. something, but we're not overstraining here. And head comes forward, and we're lifting that arm. And our left arm comes across, keeping our shoulders down. We're gonna bring the arm across, pull it into your chest. Sitting up nice and tall, sit up even. Bringing our hands down to our sides, we're going to inhale, reaching up, and exhale, elbows down and back, same here, biceps are parallel to the floor, squeeze back behind, fingers spread wide, facing front, elbows, biceps parallel to the floor. Shoulder blades behind. Bringing our palms face down towards the floor. Palms are right in front of our elbows. So straight line, yes? So our forearms are parallel to the floor and our biceps are parallel to the floor. Breathing back. From here, facing the back wall. Chin forward. Chin comes back up. Bring your palms down, arms out, 90 degree angle in those elbows. Both sides of the arms are parallel to the floor. Up and exhale down to the side and hold. Shake it out. Okay, from here we're going to bring our left arm up and over, getting into that side body a little bit, opening up that shoulder, chest, try not to collapse forward. Relax your neck. Breathe down, the other arm comes up and over. If your legs are crossed, you're going to cross the other way. Give your hips a little rest and stretch the other hip. Right? Okay, so now our palms are down on our knees. We're going to bring our shoulders forward, belly button to spine, chin to chest, pausing at the bottom. pulling your knees with your hands, pulling yourself up, shoulders come up, back, and down, opening up that chest, elbows in, pulling your knees back, hold. Reversing that, shoulders come forward, arching your back, belly button to spine, chin to chest. Pulling your knees with your hand, elbows in, pulling your elbows back, shoulders up, back down, squeezing behind, chest comes forward, opening up that chest, shoulders down. From here, you're gonna stretch your arms back, 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 feeling the stretch in the front of your shoulders. Maybe the back body as well, as they squeeze back, maybe your biceps, yep. And you're gonna be bringing your arms forward, palms are gonna come together, shoulder height or below. Together, pressing a little bit, not a lot, just press your palms in. One more time, we'll open our arms out, out, out. Really reach them out to the side, pausing here. Fingers spread wide, palms facing front. Reaching out to the side, bring your arms as far back as you can, opening up that chest. Stretching those shoulders in front. Palms now facing back. So bring your thumb at the top. Twist your wrist so your thumbs are at the bottom. And push back. And forward. Facing front, bring them to the front again, palms come together, gently pushing them together here. And we're going to clasp our fingers together, pushing your palms out and up. Shoulders down as you bring your arms. If it's comfortable for you, you don't have to. Back on top. Bring your arms across your fingers, bring them behind, and clasp your fingers behind your back. Opening up that chest, hands clasped together behind, chin toes forward. And chest comes up, 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 up. Thank you for stretching with me. Be proud of yourself for taking this time. It's so important, not only for your body and for stretching and flexibility, but for your mind and your emotions to settle down and slow down. Breathing, taking time, slowing down is so important for every single one of us. And I'm so happy that you did it with me. So there's many, many, many more on this channel, and there's many, 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 many more coming your way. If you need and want more intense workouts, they're on this channel as well. So check those out too. And I'll see you next time.